Glam up your wig with curls. I will show you how. This is how our blonde wig looks in its original state. Divide your hair in three sections, hold with clips. Taking small sections of hair, wrap around your curling one and curl away from your face. Leave it on for about 30 seconds and let the curls drop in your hand. Roll your hair back up and secure with pins. Repeat this method on both sides. I will now speed up to avoid this video taking too long. When you get to the other side, continue curling away from your face. Subscribe to our channel for videos like this that will make you more confident when wearing your wig. Watch the next video to see how I sewed elastic band on this wig.